Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing yourself from a group text on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no dedicated option to leave a group text on Samsung phones, but there is a way to no longer get notifications or see the group text, which is as close as you can get to leaving. The first thing to do is open up the Messages app on your phone, then tap on the group text that you want to leave. Once in the group text, tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner. Tap on the bell icon in the bottom right of the menu tray to switch off notifications for the group. You want it to be grey, not blue. Now go back to your inbox and make sure that there is a crossed out bell icon in the bottom right of the group text. Hold down on the group text and then tap delete at the bottom of the page. Tap move to recycle bin on the pop-up. You will no longer see or hear the group text, and that's as good as it gets on Android. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.